I think Paul wants to do a little bit.